Hey everybody, welcome back. Throwback Thursday. It's November 19th. I've chosen a song, Earl Thomas Conley. I've always been a big fan of his. Gotten to meet him back in the day at one of the golf tournaments. What a pleasure it was. See if you remember this one. It's the third hardest thing I've ever done. Just leaving here without you. And the second hardest thing I've ever done is telling her about you. She's been good to me when things were going right. She made my days long before you made my nights. Oh, the hardest thing I've ever had to do is holding her and loving. Give me one good reason I'd be gone. But she ain't done one thing wrong. So don't expect me just to walk out of the door. I still love her, but I love you more. Things were going rough. How can I tell her now that good ain't good enough? Oh, the hardest thing I've ever had to do is holding her and loving you. Yeah, the hardest thing I've ever had to do is holding her and loving you. Yeah, the hardest thing I've ever had to do is holding her. An old Earl Thomas Conley song on this 19th of November. Hope you all had a good one. We'll see you back here next week, okay?